I have to photo my food. It was tasting really, really good before before it was switched. They come through some sort of window and switched it. So I'm going to negative photo my food, and we'll see what it turns out to be. How about that? This is Tammy Sue Stuffelbeam at birth, Royce by identification card only. It was tasting really, really good, but now it tastes weird since I seen them switch it. And the thing that they said was, "Aw, did we make you eat human?" And I said that human meat is against the law to eat in heaven and in hell, because they're putting heaven and hell in extinction, in danger of extinction. So let's take that photo. So apparently the windows that were above and below are stolen. But I can tell you it tastes like something. Something it shouldn't. So, what do we do when stolen? Companies will fight companies when stolen. And we all know that human meat is against the law to eat. Worldwide. I'm the only one that has the codes inside this body, inside this soul, inside this atmosphere, inside this fiber, this matter. When I tell Outlook to go to Black Death, it's going to Black Death, whether you like it or not. By voice recognition, it will go to Black Death.